Nung presidente na ako, the wives are all gets employed immediately. At yung mga bata, kung naan sila sa eskwelahan, they are being financed by government now. That is the least that I can do for you, for doing your duty to your country. Yan ang maasahan ninyo sa akin. Ang ayaw ko lang yung may magkulang, ayaw ko sa panahon ko na sabihin na, na huli kami dito, natalo kami, medyo tagilid kasi wala ito, wala ito. Kaya sabi ko sa inyo, sabihin ninyo kung ano ang meron, ano pa ang kulang. Kaya kung pintik na lang ang kulang ninyo, paggawa ako ng marami doon sa Cebu. Kung yun lang kailangan ninyo, sige, I just want you fully equipped with the frame of mind and comfortable ka na kung sakali lang, lahat naman talaga mamamatay, kung sakali mawala ka, ang pamilya mo may tumitingin, ang gobyerno mismo, at utang ng gobyerno yan sa iyo. So that is my promise to you. By the time I will leave the presidency, I would have invested so many billions for the trust fund of your children and family. Hindi na magtagal kasi magabi na, I have to take off. Thank you for your warm welcome and for listening to me this afternoon. I can assure you, I have nothing but the best for all of you. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you, Mayor.
Thank you, Mayor.
Hello.